their bodies an epitome of power. And on the other hand, they are neglected, they are considered as inferior, they are considered of inferior sex, and they are subjected to domestic violence, gender inequality, rape, trafficking, all these things. Anyway, as a gynecologist, I have seen mothers crying when the birth rate is low. This is the scenario in our country. This should not be. Women have excelled in many fields, in politics, in space traveling, in Mr. Chandragandhi, to Sarojini Naidu, to Kalpana Chawla, to Saina Nehwal, and P.T. Sindhu. And I would of course like to narrate Malala Yousafzai, who received Nobel Prize. She fought for female education constantly, female liberation constantly, slaves on her life, and finally survived. So this is the need of the hour today, to realize the importance of women empowerment, to enable women to be aware of their rights regarding even up in the family where women education is even immense important. And my parents have never discriminated between me and my male siblings. Similarly, my in-laws, my husbands, they have been also very supportive and very encouraging throughout, at home and outside. So women empowerment should start in the family itself. Family should be the first institution for creating awareness regarding women empowerment. Respect women, respect the nation. Finally, I would like to say one thing. A woman is one who shows a man what is love, sharing, caring, and all about. Thank you.